News this noon, a messy scene this morning. A truck overturned at around 9:30 on the Lancaster Avenue off-ramp, getting onto the Route 30 bypass. Chopper 3 was over the scene where you can see piles of trash spilled right out of the truck. Right now, police have not said what caused the driver to lose control or if the driver is even okay. The ramp is still closed as crews work to clean the spill up.